Meantime, a retired firefighter back in Charlotte following an injury during a hunting accident. You can see here Tripp Fincher giving a thumbs up after arriving home this evening. He was injured earlier this month, thousands of miles away in Kansas. The fire department, you'll recall, has been calling on the community to help, and many of you responding. A GoFundMe page for Fincher has raised more than $60,000 so far.